Hello and welcome to Z-Axis. In our next few videos, we're going to look at the design process and how our electronic design team turns your idea into something that we can manufacture for you. To get started, some firms have a detailed RFQ package that you have to fill out. Sometimes customers do send us a detailed document defining specifications, but at Z-Axis, it usually starts with just an idea and a few constraints on size or performance. Our engineering and sales teams will talk with you to make sure we understand what you're trying to achieve. Then create a proposal that includes some estimates for development timeline, development costs, and product costs. It will typically outline phases of development with milestones. The first phase may be a feasibility study, if needed to demonstrate the new art in your product. This involves designing a set of experiments, perhaps a breadboard, to prove the concept will work and confirm the design direction. Then we begin the detailed design work. We usually start with a block diagram showing the different functions. Then begin creating circuits for each block. Our electrical design engineers usually explore a lot of different ideas and collaborate to solve problems and come up with innovative solutions. Many people don't appreciate how much time is spent on part sourcing during this phase. This can take more time than the actual circuit design, evaluating trade-offs, verifying specs, considering price and availability from different sources, making sure we don't end up with production problems later due to part choices now. Then the design engineers turn their rough schematics over to technicians for schematic capture using CAD tools. Symbols represent part functions, and a netlist describes the connections between the symbols. Each symbol is linked to a library that defines what the actual part and package will be. We'll use parts that are available in the library where possible, and define and add new parts as needed. Then we spice it, that is, run a simulation program with integrated circuit emphasis to model various aspects of the circuit behavior. Now we're ready for a design review. The team will study the entire design, judge whether it will work as intended, and look for flaws. Here is one of the major advantages in having a full design team. More reviewers are more likely to catch something at the design review when it's easy to fix. In the next video, we'll show what happens next, how we go from schematic to the layout and printed circuit board artwork. So stay tuned. And meanwhile, contact us if you'd like to learn more about the electronics design process at Z-Axis.